protection when the islands were being fought over by the European powers. Bowled him all over the shot. That's a big wicket. That's a huge wicket. Tried to sweep, and it seemed to have just come back off the boot. Chris Gayle takes the wicket. Five down for a 152 as the Pakistan captain goes first ball after the drinks break.
Break in concentration. This was given by Inzamam Ulhaq to the bowler, exposing his leg stump, and that is what Chris Gayle wanted. And really a huge wicket for the West Indies team. Pakistan lose their captain for 23, five down now for 152.